Today we are in step 6 of our Google Ads optimization series, and we are going to be looking at search partners. What are search partners? We'll get right to it. Hi, I'm Mike Mancini with PPCVideotraining.com. Thanks so much for joining us on step 6. Today we're looking at search partners. What are they? And are they any good? I'm going to show you a couple of examples here so you can get an idea of how they can and cannot work. Here we are in the settings. And a lot of people do not realize that as when they go in and they're setting their campaigns up, they go through and they want to do the search network. But what happens is this is automatically checked. Include Google search partners. So what are the Google search partners? Google search partners are a collection of other search engines and web pages like AOL.com, Lycos, Ask.com, and you also find them on other websites like Amazon, Washington Post. And what it is if you do a search on one of those websites, it is using Google Search Network. So those are partners that are using Google's product. So essentially, if you include search partners, you're saying to Google, hey, if somebody does a search on google.com, we want our ads to show up, obviously. But if somebody does a search on one of those other networks, we want our ads to show up there as well. A lot of people intuitively say, yeah, absolutely. I want it showing up wherever I can have it show up. But I want to show you a couple of examples here of where it works and where it doesn't. So go and open up your campaign, and this is a real world campaign. Then I want you to go up and I want you to change the dates to say all time. Once your results are showing up here, go up here and click on segment and go down and click on network with search partners. And this will open up some additional statistics here. As we can see in this campaign, we have had 443 conversions when people are on google.com. However, from the search partners, we have had 87 conversions. Now that's great, but let's look at some of the results. If I were to take a look at this initially, I would see that the click-through rate is only 0.47%. Now, if you see that, typically your click-through rates on the search partners are always going to be lower. However, our cost per click is also about 40 cents lower. Here's where it gets really interesting. Our cost per conversion is less than half of what it is on the Google Search Network. Now, that could be for a number of reasons. Maybe we didn't have it, maybe it hadn't been running since this campaign started. We can't explain what that is right now without looking into it further. But here's an example where the search partners have done extremely well. And we would obviously want to leave that checked. Let's go take a look at a different campaign. Now this is for a client and they've got a few different campaigns working here. But in these instances, you can see that overall this Google campaign has had 126 conversions at $23 a conversion. But from the search network, the whole time this has been running, it's only had 2 and our conversions are almost double. Our click-through rate is obviously lower. We said that was going to happen. Our cost per click was cheaper, but our conversions are almost double. Here's another campaign, 1,100 conversions, $17.26. In this particular case, the search partners have had 14 conversions and at $10 more a conversion in this case as well. So this is an instance where we did stop the search partners because the cost just wasn't, we would rather take this $403 from this part and put it right towards this and get conversions at $17. But in this case, of course we want to keep it running. We're getting conversions at a ridiculously low rate compared to the rest of our campaign, and we want to leave that checked. So if you want to turn on or turn off the Google search partners, go into your settings area, go under networks, open that area up, and then here's the checkbox. If you check it, they're on. If you uncheck it, they're off, and make sure you click save. So do me a favor, let us know in the comments below after you have checked this out, what are you seeing? Are you seeing a lot of conversions? If so, give us a percentage. Take that percentage number, 10, 20, 30, whatever it is percent, and put it in the comments below. Let us know how your campaigns are performing. So do me a favor, make sure you go up and subscribe so that you can get notified when we release step 7 of our Google Ads optimization series. And thanks so much for watching our video. If you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe to our channel or share a video with someone else who might find it interesting. Or if you know of someone who's in need of PPC or Google Ads services, please forward our information to them. We'd love to help. Thanks for watching.